just make some fucking porn when I go. And I save them up, I clean them up and stuff. I seem to save money if I eat my whole corn that survive. And I ain't gonna worry about my eternal life, because son, I really know that I cannot not die. And I, if I go and I die, I just drop and I stand back up and I'm like, holy fuck, did I hit a truck or a boxer or something? But I don't know what the fuck just happened. I don't remember shit. It must have been my day.
JJ.
Yeah. Man, take a motherfucking Bible, take a knife and scratch that shit. Write your future in a dictionary and write your own fucking scripts. Write in a description everything you want, everything about you and your goals. You're gonna script your own dictionary, your description. It's your fucking destiny script. Fucking hand around, educate symbolism. You can say a word with just waving in your hand. You just make a fucking C upside down, and that's like I'm saying hello to you. And you understand the fucking words I'm trying to say to you, because you're a magnet and you just pull out shit. That's why if you start to pull yourself, times three, so I just took them all out. And I come from the fucking south, because I come here with my butt and I'm flashing it like the moon, cause I'm trying to reach the fucking top. And I started from the bottom and I ain't ever gonna drop, because when it dropped, that's when I started to grow. And I started on the floor and now I started to fly, because my broom transformed in the fucking opposite of a vacuum. I got motherfucking rubber boots and I just put some fucking rocket candies inside of my toes and I made a rocket boot.